Okay, so I'm heading to the Thirsty Camel Bar in San Antonio, Texas, and going to see Grupo, Fracaso. Oh yes, I'm scatterbreaker, and I of course never finished my titles. I thought, instead of having it be completely like confusing, like versus what the title's saying, like I'll just like shorten the title to like just, you know. I think that makes sense, right? But, I'm going to see, Grupo Fracaso. Like, I just, all of a sudden, tonight, like, luckily, I should say, came across, Instagram posts saying they were playing at 10:30. So, right now, my maps say I'm going to get there at 10:52. Oh, and by the way, this is Ash in the Sun by Vundabar from the Gawk album. And I'm going to just skip that one next time. Oh, wait, just started over. Okay. I'm gonna skip that one next time, so, it won't hear it again necessarily. Not because I didn't like it or anything, but, I don't even know why. Oh, because I was listening to this when I was trying to set up the show, so I thought, well, maybe I should probably start the show with this song. So, this is Le Tigre, My Metro Card. See, what everybody just called it, My Metro Card, though. Okay, I'm gonna turn it off for a second. Oh, I don't think I have my phone turned up enough. Thank you. Mumford exit for this one. So
I see John Mumford exit. I was like, oh no, I need to go on that last one, but I didn't finish the next one. So.
Oh, and all that might be lost if that's, they silence that part of the video. Well, it isn't really a good impression.
I mean, if you live in San Antonio, maybe.
So I was listening. I'm listening to my soundtracks. Or no. I'm listening to song history on Amazon Music. So I think it's like what's it called? I can't even think. What was I saying? Oh, it has to go that way. Oh, weird. Oh my gosh.
I'm talking shit now. Okay. Now, I'm afraid that if I check my maps here, it says actually I'm gonna get there at the same time, so whatever way it was telling me to go, this is just as fast. I just hope it's not longer. So that was Fugazi from the 13 Songs album, and this is the Black Angels with Currency from Death Song album. And I'm currently, what street did I turn on? Oh, Oblates. I'm going up Oblate Street on, from John Salzberger. From Jules Moosberger. So I'm gonna show that on this one, I guess. I switched, I switched the cameras a second ago. Gotta take a left here. Alright. Oh, so glad I'm not like taking a picture of my wrist over here. Moving picture. Oh, I think I remember what I was gonna say. Oh, yeah.
says to go straight. I now don't remember exactly where I'm going. I've only been here once, I guess, before, so. But, I mean, actually, you know what? One thing I want to ask everyone is, like, if there is, do people not go out to bars sometimes just because they don't know enough? Like, they don't know how much the beer is or how much, you know, I get more specific than that, but, they don't know, you know, if they should use cash or credit and, like, you know, because there's a fee added for the credit at some places. But if you just knew everything, would you go out to the bars? Basically, what I'm saying, like, what is it that keeps people home or keeping people from going to shows? That's what I want to know. And so, so I just kind of wonder if, like, having somebody let you know about certain bars in the area you're in, would that be helpful? Would that help you go out? Actually, just curious. I wonder sometimes, like, why some shows have less people, and it's, I think, more that people don't know about it, but if they did know about it, like, what is it that would keep them home? So, that's what I'm curious about, you know? And as other shows, I see a lot of people out, because I think word of mouth or whatever, like, I think that's what makes the shows bigger. Uh-oh. I think maybe I went the wrong way. What did I say now? Oh, where's my glasses? Oh. Well, I'll keep the video on anyway. Oh, it's right up here. I thought I was going to have to turn around. I was about to turn around. So, one thing I was going to talk about was, I wonder if I should go in and, like, check out that music before I have a car beer. It sounded like kind of poppy to me from back here. I mean, from out here, you know, through the wall, like, and I feel like, one time before there was some music on that I thought was poppy. But then I went in and I really enjoyed it. And I guess I just say poppy because I don't like poppy. So, yeah. So it's like, that was just a tree branch above. Oh, weird. Is this a cool dog's place? What is this? Barbara? Oh, wait. Summer's here. Clips. What? I can't read it. Summer cuts for cool dogs. So I guess I can park up here. I think this is a place, right? I'm gonna check it out. Either way, I might not be online on one or both of my devices, so I may have just been talking to myself this whole time, but I'm gonna check out the. See if this is a. If this is a. An appropriate parking space. To quote Hunter S. Thompson. Oh my gosh, glasses. Ay, what was that? Oh. The stripe ends right there, and there's just a huge area here, so I think I need to move back. Back it up. I'm just gonna back it up. Would that be helpful? Like, let me know about that. But also, since I might be talking to myself, I might as well just go in, because I don't really know whether I'm online or not. I can never truly trust completely Twitch on that issue, so... Oh, now here's the problem. If I go in and it's like the very beginning of their set, I'm gonna have to wade through the whole set. If I don't like it and then I wade through the whole set, well, I wouldn't. I guess I could leave. I mean, I just don't like leaving when a band's playing, but I guess I should. I mean, people do it all the time. Like, I just always feel weird about it. So, it made me feel better about going inside if I had started with a car beer, though. And then I'd feel a little more comfortable about going and interacting with people. So, I think it's safer to have a car beer. But, at the same time, I was thinking, if I didn't know if I was online, actually, I should just go in. That's what I was thinking originally, so... I can always come back out and have a car beer if, but it's just weird, it's like, oh, I forgot something. So then, do I walk in with my sketchbook after that? I don't know. Like, this is what I forgot, but really, I just had a car beer. Anyway. I feel very, always anxious about going in places. It's weird. Feel better if I had a mask on. All I've got is the Yoda mask, so it's like got pink on it. Like it's, I'll have to show it later, I guess. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here. So I'm scatterbreaker, and I got a scat. Oops. Let's see. And ending on the scatterbreaker after video. Oh, it didn't work. Oh, this one's not live. I'm glad I switched up the cameras a little bit with that, because... Now, does this one work?